understand when I say that something. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, let me be your man. And please say to me, you let me hold your hand. Now let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love. I think you'll understand when I say that something. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love.
South Carolina is amongst the leading states in the country in terms of doing something about colorectal cancer.
This year it was to talk about colorectal cancer in a fashionable way.
Her face is a map of the world, is a map of the world. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool.
Together 4 years ago, and the biggest thing was collaboration. From the first year door to door to this year, it has been a breeze. The sponsors have been amazing, easy to work with, very helpful, and they're advocating for the cause, and that's what this is all about. It's all about fighting colorectal cancer.
I'm so saddened when I hear South Carolina mentioned on the bottom of lists we need to be on the top of, and the top of lists we need to be at the bottom of. And I'm determined we are going to be on the top of lists around colon cancer and colon cancer prevention.
Free screening statewide.
In a way, my mom passed away when I was in college, and this is a way that she kind of still lives for me. By doing this event, I feel like her spirit and her vision and her goals still live on.
My inspiration and one of my friends will be here tomorrow night. I had two very good friends whose fathers died of colon cancer. And I knew it was preventable. And I'm going to do everything I can to make sure that no other South Carolinian dies of this.